Charles Muntz knew Kevin had baby birds, and he kidnapped him in his dirigible and flew off. And then Kevin jumps on Mr. Fredrickson's house to say we need to use it to save them. Except the wind blows the house away. It's floating down on the river. We're gonna have to go rafting to get the house and save Kevin's babies.